Prince William cheating rumors, Kate Middleton allegedly filing for divorce after Meghan Markle convinced her. Prince William and Kate Middleton are rumored to be on the brink of divorce. Last year, reports swirled that the Duke of Cambridge cheated on his wife with their good friend, Rose Hanbury. Even though the palace has not confirmed the allegations, some tabloids picked up on the story and expounded on it with their baseless claims. Life and Style previously involved Meghan Markle in the issue by saying that Prince Harry's wife didn't comfort her sister-in-law when she found out about Prince William's alleged cheating. In fact, Markle seemingly blamed Middleton for her husband's infidelity. Markle was accused of telling the Duchess of Cambridge that Prince William would have cheated on her if only she exerted the effort to look nice and sexy. Weeks later, Globe claimed that Prince William and Middleton are finalizing their divorce. This is a full-blown divorce crisis for William and Kate that could rock the monarchy even more than when William's father, Charles, divorced Diana, an unnamed source told the tabloid. But until today, Prince William and Middleton are still together. In fact, it seems that the royal couple is in a much better place. Earlier this month, Prince William adorably gifted his wife with a rose during their royal engagement. However, when the Duke and Duchess of Cambridge stepped out for their annual Christmas Day walkabout last month, a body language expert also said that their relationship seemed strained. While speaking with Elite Daily, Patty Wood noticed how Middleton avoided Prince William's gaze. You see her pulling down and away from William, looking away from him. He could easily step up and be close to them. That's her baseline, she said. In contrast, Prince William seemingly tried to maintain eye contact with his wife but to no avail. You're not seeing that mutual gaze or that gaze across their children's heads. She's well over a foot and a half away from him, Wood added. However, body language expert Tracy Brown said that Prince William and Middleton's feelings for each other remained intact. It just so happened that their faces looked strained during the outing.